Okay, but before we find out who is the winner, we've got to see where...